Hey folks, today we're going to install a Kali Linux image on our Raspberry Pi. You can do this in a couple different ways. You can get a USB stick and put your SD card in that, or one of these little micro SDs. So I'm going to show you how to download the file using the Linux command line, how to extract it using the Linux command line, and how to copy the file onto the SD card, all using the Linux command line. So let's get started.